Ranos here, and welcome episode of Space Engineers. And in this episode, we're taking a look at five mods. We have the Weapon Core mod, which is the core mod for this one, which is by Darkstar, Nuke Guard, Whiplash 141, and Something Warfare. And then the other, we have two mods by MexPex, which is the Weapon Pack, the MW1 Weapon Pack, which I won't be showing because I've already done a couple of videos on those. Because this is the new Weapon Core edition of the pack, fully updated. Although I might actually do a weapons test in the next video. But I got a bit more time to set it up. And also the Homing Weaponry, all by MexPex. And then we've got the SGA Lantine Drone Platform and the Outtro Beam Lasers by Nuke Guard. Which all these, apart from the weapon pack at the top, are prototypes, in their beta stages. So they may change in the future. And the Weapon Core itself is also a beta. The Weapon Core mod pretty much rewriting the entire combat system of Space Engineers. Obviously, they've still got a few bits and pieces to go. You know, since it is a beta. And these are some of the first mods that are, weapon mods built upon this Weapon Core. Wait, will the other turrets I've already got still function? That's a good question. There's also something else I didn't check. Because this ship is using some weapons from the MW1 weapon pack. But I removed the old one and replaced it with this. Well, they've replaced all the turrets. We should go look. But first, to the hangar. And here we are with the first two from Nuke Guard. We have the Outtro Laser, named for its 8 points of lasering. And this is the Drone Bay. I already tried doing this demonstration, but it just wasn't working for some reason. It's a beta, so there's still some bugs to sort out. Anyway, let's hop in here and watch them both shoot at the red ship over there. Let's turn the mouse controls on. Aim at target, and fire! Well, at least the drone... Ooh, whoa! Black Sea was not meant to be able to do that. Now this thing's floating. Neat. Get down on the ground. Anyway, I see this shoots off a bunch of drones that are meant to chase the target, but I have increased its range to include that target in its... I just don't get it. Do they only go after gunfire? Aiming radius. Huh. Do I really need to have them full of ammo? Me. It's annoying. Now that didn't even aim at the darn thing. Despite being in its radius. And belonging to me. Anyway. So yeah, the laser has a range of 5,000 meters, which can be quite handy, especially as ground defense. Activate overload damage that lets it do a lot more damage than, without, because you see its optimal DPS is currently 2,880 and overload puts it to 5,760, which is exactly double. Also uses it more power. Let's see. Its heat starts going up, which is not good. That'll eventually fail. Yeah, so we'll be shooting green lasers. Okay, that's not good. I should really start making another world with just these mods. Because it seems like I may have something else on in this world that's buggering them up. Oh well, let's just test the ones by the missile launchers and that thing. As I do know for a fact, they work. Well, not sure if they actually lock onto anything. But I do know... Oh wow, 1,200 meters. That's 800. Yeah, that's 1,200. Let's get... Ooh, noisy! So anyway... You can see, at the moment, they're currently packed away. And if you turn them on... They open up. Now first... Let's get in range with the scatter shots. Okay, now we're currently in range with the scatter shots. Now... Let's try them out. And... Well, the sky shots are just going straight to the planet. Are these things meant to lock on? Okay. Kind of forgot about that part. Nope, rub buttons. Nee. Is this button open? And now... Let me just set it up so I can turn off the turret. I'm not testing how much damage this thing can do. And fire! What? Uh-huh. Okay. It seems like they were off. There we go. This was now firing. Weirdly enough, they're not locking onto anything. I think it has something to do with this ship itself and not the mod. Or not the little rod, just this ship here. Anyway. Because it doesn't seem like anything's locking onto this thing. It's not even fighting back. Huh. And boom! I wonder how well Scatter Shot would do. Well, this is going to require some awkward angling. Yeah. That's hitting the ship in all sorts of directions. Causing a bit of damage. Huh. Not bad. Now you all shoot at it! Now you're attacking! Took you a freaking time! Well then. That was interesting. I'm not sure why the scatter shot isn't locking on. Yeah, you saw some of its drones coming out after the darn thing. I wonder why they didn't do anything before. Strange. Anyway, let's head back. How's they're aiming at it now? I think it's been disabled. These guys don't seem to be shooting again. Oh well. Never saw the green laser though. Yeah, I think in the next episode, I'll do a weapons test of all the other ones from the mech specs pack. Yeah, you know, like all the big cannons and whatnot. Which, luckily, this thing still has its cannons. Yeah, these are the updated versions from the updated mod. Did they update the textures? They look different. Huh. Interesting. Well, anyway, I'll have all 5 mods linked in the description below. And then next one, proper battle test. In a different world, just in case there's something in this world buggering up the weapons. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.